Julius Robert Oppenheimer, the man who created atomic bomb. After creating atom bomb and seeing how disastrous it is, the words he said were,
"Now I am become death, the destroyer of worlds."
After seeing the disaster that little boy and fat man bombs caused in Hiroshima and Nagasaki attack, Albert Einstein was horrified and said, "Mankind invented the atomic bomb, but no mouse would ever construct a mousetrap." Like and subscribe for more videos.